West Brom away, one of the toughest fixtures in this division, despite their midweek mauling here in the Carling Cup. 9 points out of nine for the Baggies here at the Hawthorns, but they've yet to even concede a goal in the league. Phillips! Terrific effort. Back again to Kevin Phillips. The follow-up shot not quite so impressive. Greening to Scherer. Here's Miller. Always danger when he's in possession. And that's why Phillips around to apply the final touch. West Bromwich Albion take the lead. They can argue who gets the goal. They won't really care. They're in front. 11 goals in his last 11 appearances now for Kevin Phillips, a born goal scorer who's found the net wherever he's been in what's been such a marvellous career. And here he is in possession again. And that ball finds Miller, who's onside. He could go all the way this time. And he has. Two goals in just over a minute for the Baggies. Miller made the first, scored the second.
Side well, still got a lot to do. One on one, what does he do? Just keeps it around the goalkeeper's feet. It's a good finish, but shocking defending.
Rollins with the free kick. It's a decent effort, and it's Ainsworth on hand to turn it home. The perfect response. Miller. A player on top of his game, confidence high.
Just watch Barker.
Greening, Phillips. Killed brilliantly! What a magnificent goal by the goal scoring master, Kevin Phillips!
Fantastic finish, great technique, but look at the time, the space. Oh, I'll just put it in the top corner, like on a training pitch. Be delighted with what he's seen so far. He doesn't look it, but I'm sure he is.
Here goes Phillips. Miller up with him. He'll fancy the hat-trick. Denied by the goalkeeper. Miller's still in there. Ah! What a finish that was by Koren! 4-1 to the Baggies.
A pleasure to watch. Again, look at the gaps. Should have played it Miller now. Doesn't go for the hat-trick. It's a good save by Camp. And they don't deal with the second one. It's bouncing around. In he comes. And look at that for a strike. Unstoppable.
One. Back in by Green.